Hi guys, welcome to The Great Outdoors. My name is Mate.
My name's Tom.
And we are looking at the Vengeance Touring Edition 23 FB13.
All right, Mate, a new product that we just brought in is gonna be the Vengeance Touring on this particular coach. Travel trailer, it's a toy hauler. Hopefully does super, super well for us. Vengeance has been a great product for us, but this is a new product for them and it's new to us.
Touring is basically their upgraded version of their Vengeance. So yep. It's gonna have a few extra features that the other ones don't. One of the cool things about this particular floor plan is they've specifically tailored this to fit any toy out there pretty much. So if you have a toy, they've looked at all the current toys on the market and said, hey, let's make sure it's wide enough and long enough to fit and high enough to fit anything.
Yeah, let's talk about the outside of this first, Mate, before we walk around and share some features. So this is a fiberglass exterior that you're gonna have on the Vengeance.
Vacuum bonded
on here, which is a huge upgrade for the Vengeance as they kind of transition into their new product with the Touring. So one of the other cool things that you also get is the elbow flexing on the canopy.
This is also a powered awning so that you can just push a button for it to go up and down. This canopy goes sideways so that you can run the rain off one way or the other and be okay. You'll also notice this has all LED lights up on top as well so that it lights up your area here in the evening and night.
Yeah, what's cool also is you get two Furion marine grade outside speakers so you can play your music on the inside to the outside, set it up nice and neat, have like a nice little picnic and listen to your music, of course.
Absolutely.
A three step up into the coach, which is nice. You also have a Simplicity grab handle. It's nice and big. It's collapsible each way.
Yep.
And as we walk around here, you're gonna have a 110 power outlet outside here up on towards the front. As we walk around to the front, big old grasshopper, look at that guy. Big old grasshopper on the handle, can you get that? All right, so he's hanging out today. So you're gonna get two 20 pound LP bottles with this particular coach. It's gonna come with a crank handle. Now you can upgrade for right around $300 for a power tongue jack if you so desire to get one of those features. Your batteries are gonna sit right back here, but the cool feature back here is your diamond plate back here as well that you're gonna have on the lower front cap, which is also gonna help propel rocks and kind of save your paint job from this particular, from traveling down the road.
This is prepped and ready to put a generator in it if you decide to use that, or you can just use it as normal storage. It also has a built-in fuel station so that you can, if you do decide to go with a generator, you can fuel your generator from the fuel station. This hot water heater is both gas, electric, DSI, so you can get a total of 16.2 gallons of hot water per hour.
Yeah, what's also cool is the simplicity of your docking station. You actually have an exterior outside shower port that you have here. You have your tank fill and your city switch are all right here. Your city water connection and then your cable and DVD connections, whichever you'd like right here to go through your particular coach. I'm sorry, not DVD, but dish, if that's something that you want to get a membership on and put on your coach.
If you happen to have some very heavy toys, this has a very high cargo capacity. This has 4,800 pounds of cargo capacity that it can handle up to for your larger toys or multiple toys.
Yeah, that's a lot of weight for a travel trailer of this size.
Yeah.
So this is also going to run off of a 30 amp service. Now we did upgrade the air conditioning unit. So instead of a 13.5 BTU, you're actually going to have a 15 K BTU that's on this particular coach. We upgraded that for you on the options.
On the fuel station, so this is just a fuel pump right here, and then you'd get the fuel, just put it in right here, and then of course you can fill up all your toys so that you're not having to bring gas cans with you all the time. The push button start here, this just turns on the gas fuel station right here, and then it has a gauge that tell you empty or full.
Right. So as we come around to the back side, you can see the ramp, we have the ramp that's down. But one of the things I wanted to point out, and I'll go up here and I'll touch it here, is your Furion camera setup system. Now it doesn't come with a camera, it just comes pre-wired for that. So if that's a feature that you want to utilize down the road, I believe we carry those Furion cameras in our parts store for about right around $400 or $500. It is wireless, so you can just hook it up and then you'll get a monitor as well that you can put in your truck and look behind you so you're not bumping into things.
Another cool option that this comes with is the pull down screen wall, tent wall. So you can pull this down and it will keep the bugs out even if you have your ramp down, so you can get some nice air moving through your camper.
Yeah, one of the cool things also is that this particular coach has to offer is that it comes with a removable table. So this table is very portable. You can bring it outside. You can collapse the legs on here if you decide to. But as you can see, just teasing, right? So you can set this up anywhere outside, bring it outside, which makes this a nice diversified table. And then of course the seating area will also collapse into a queen size bed if you want to utilize this feature as well. Now this particular coach is on a Happy Jack system. We optioned it that way. So this bed will actually come on down. So you actually have a complete set of bunk beds here that you can utilize. So if you have guests that are gonna be staying with you overnight, kids that you need to put up, this particular system is a great feature to have. Blackout shades come standard with this Vengeance. It's very nice on here. It's true blackout shade, so that'll help cover up all the brightness from the outside if that's something that you need to do. One of the other things too that we need to point out is your D-rings. Your D-rings are gonna be there so that you can tie down your toys once you bring them inside to go for a ride.
These are a little bit heavier duty D-rings. These are 5,000 pound rated D-rings, so instead of the standard 2,500 pound that you see on a lot of guys.
Right, yep. Also, what's kind of cool about this coach too, we optioned it with a swivel chair. So those folks that are looking for, you know, some don't like the couch feature, some like to have the swing chair in there, we optioned this particular coach with that particular chair.
All right,
we're now inside the Vengeance Touring, the 23 FB13. Mate, let's show them this bed system.
So we've raised the bottom couches up to the top by pushing a button on the side of the wall. I'm gonna pull two little pins right here. And you might notice that this might not be enough height for you if you're pulling in your toys with the big rack on the front. But after you pull these deals here, there's a little lock right here that you lock this system in place. And then this guy rolls down. And if we measure, you'll notice that we have a total of 78, almost about 78 and a half inches tall to work with.
Yeah, and since we're measuring this, let's go ahead and measure the entire length here of this particular coach all the way to the front wall there.
So if you put that down there, so this length is right at 14 feet actually.
Okay, so pretty big toys that we can put in here.
And then across here is, that's with the handles, taking those in consideration, you're at 68 inches. And then if you had to go right in between here, where this cushion is and fit right in between there, that's a total of about 62 inches, I would say.
Yeah.
To be able to kind of squeeze in between the two there if you had to.
So you definitely want to measure your toys and make sure that your toy can fit in here. And I'm glad we did the measuring for you so that you can go out there and measure at home while you're listening to the video, so you'll know automatically right away whether it's going to fit or not.
Yep.
So
this chair, by the way, to get your toys in, this just moves, so you can move this wherever you need to. You might need to move it in the hallway or something like that into the bedroom.
All right, so right here we have the entertainment system with your CD, DVD, radio systems here. You have the switches for your outside speakers, and you also have an HDMI port in here as well.
You'll notice that this is flush all the way across for countertop space, so you can work with both on top of the range cover slash oven, which is a pretty good size oven, as well as this adds for an extra backsplash once it's folded up. And then you'll notice there's a big stainless steel sink, pull down sink faucet with the high rise. You can put some pretty big pots and pans in there and still be okay.
Yeah, and one thing that Vengeance does too is they give you the actual wood blind look. So something that you'll see in your residential home, that's exactly what they put in this coach as well. You got plenty of cabinet drawer here that you see. cabinets up underneath the sink for storage. Plenty of space up in here. Now, you do have a monitoring system right here, so you can actually monitor your fresh gray, your black water, all with a little panel right here. This particular coach does come with the heated holding tanks, so they're rated up to minus 11 degrees, so if you decide that you wanna go out and you're camping and you're playing around in the wintertime, your heated tanks will help prevent freeze up. And then you have your some simple light switches right here that you can utilize a fan, all right here.
This is the gas electric refrigerator. You'll notice it's a little bit bigger than your typical refrigerator. It's about 2 cubic feet bigger. It can run off both propane, or it will automatically switch over to electric if you go and plug into a generator or shore power.
Yeah, you're also gonna have a microwave in this coach too, so once you're plugged into 110, you can definitely utilize that feature as well.
You'll notice too, this floor is heavy duty floor. So instead of normal linoleum that gets torn up after just a couple trips with a toys in here, this is gonna last you a lot longer.
Yeah, Vengeance is gonna provide you a TV. It's a Samsung TV that they provide in here for you, flat screen of course. Mounts right here, and then you're gonna have some bed controls right here. This electric bed control, your awning extenders switch, and then you have some lighting switches right here as well. So all right here.
As we head into the bathroom bedroom area, the bedroom is completely separated from the bathroom, which is kind of nice. You'll notice you have a large basin sink in here, a three-tier medicine cabinet with an extra large mirror, and you'll notice I have plenty of headroom even though I'm in a travel trailer, even on the short side over here. So I'm about 5'11", and then of course I have even more room where the skylight is. They've also upgraded to a little bit nicer shower head, so this is more of a metal type feel instead of a plastic one that you see in a lot of them, and then this does come off and you can set it to the correct height.
All right, thanks for the tour, mate. Let's go in the bedroom and I'll show them some features in there. So one of the things that you'll get with this Vengeance particular coach is you're gonna get a corner bed. So what the corner bed does is gonna actually give you the freedom of having a bigger bed without having the walk around. So to be able to satisfy enough room in here, they have to put it in the corner. So you're gonna get plenty of wardrobe space up here, up in the front bed here. You have a nice little headboard. You also have 110 power here as well. LED lights throughout the entire coach. You can put a TV in here if that's something that you wanna do at a later time. And then you also have some more cabinet space over here with wardrobes and plenty of cabinet pull-outs as well. So a lot of cool things going on in this Vengeance toy hauler area here. You got some storage up underneath the bed that you can utilize if you want to, for those bigger things like coolers and stuff like that. So lots of space, a lot of cool things in this bedroom.
So thanks for joining us here on the Vengeance Touring 23FB13.
Yep, give us one of us a call if you have any more questions, 970-313-4337, or visit us on the web at
www.thegreatoutdoorsrv.com.
Take care.
Thanks.